So I designed this flying V CD player, and I did a few videos where I modeled it and I put them on YouTube, and then I realized I had some issues with the diagram where things were not centered up because I just drew it quickly. I've tried to center things a little bit better, and I'm going to provide the image and I'm going to have a go at modeling this, and the model may vary slightly or even significantly from the diagram, but it will be a reasonable guide, and I'll provide the diagram for you so you can download it if you want to follow along with this. And we'll make this a little thing which is sort of the body of a flying V with a little bit of liberties taken, and I may do a simplified bridge part there, and we'll put more details in here and there, but basically it's a CD player where the knobs of the guitar control, say the volume or gain, and maybe EQ of a CD player, and these would be speakers, and this piece could, you know, screw into the CD bass, so you could swap a different guitar if you wanted sometime. And so the toggle switch could maybe be in the off position in the middle, and up maybe is headphones, so you could plug your headphones into the quarter inch jack there, or down, and then the speakers, maybe a tweeter and a woofer or something like that. So anyways, just a fun little design, and like I say, I'll go through the modeling of this, and you can follow along. All right, so we'll see you then.